But there really are few issues as important to internet freedom, you know, to our privacy, our free expression, our security, as strong encryption.